All right, here we are at the front gate. We're going to do a perimeter ride. The preserve is 160 acres, perfect square, 1/2 mile on each side. And I did a perimeter ride last night with the new LED light bar, but unfortunately, my point of view was great. It just lit up everything. But when you're running these action cams, they don't have the, you know, it's not showing the light transmission. So it was so dark. So sun's starting to go down. 2 mile perimeter ride. We are at the southeast corner. So the southern fence is going to be on our left. Here we go. So I can't go straight here because I'll get blocked off. This fence skirts around. This is a about a 3-acre section that's fenced off. And this was used from the original owner like a training area for the fox chasing dogs. So they would train the dogs, whatever, to chase the fox. And they could only have about a 3-acre area to run around in before they let them go on the 157 acres. So I'm just going to skirt around this fence. So there's the end of it right there. You see, if I went straight, I would have got blocked off. So southern fence on the left, continuing. We are heading west. The bridge we had built where the stream comes in, enters a property. Southwestern corner, that's a little fox den thing, which I'll talk about all that stuff later. But southwestern corner, so on the left side is now the western fence. there's another fox house safety zone right there. This is the northwestern corner, continuing. So the northern fence is now on the left. Like a little, I don't know why they put the window facing our side. It's an old, real old little hunting blind. Bridge we had built where the stream leaves the property around the center of the northern end. Quick stop at the shooting range. I brought a couple cans of empty spray paint. They make great targets, especially the first round. Save them for next time. All right, shooting range. See, I added a gong. Check this out real quick. Added a gong there. I gotta paint it white. Gongs are the best. All right, continuing. Remember, on the left is the northern perimeter fence. Northeast corner, eastern fence on the left. this we call center road because da-da-da-da, it's about the center of the road. And look at this spider. Look at this guy. Black and white with like iridescent blue fangs. So there you have it, perimeter tour of the preserve. Look way down there, that's center road as far as you can see, quarter mile away. All right, hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure it sucked with the noise, but hey, at least you got the visual. See you next time.